In this tutorial, you will learn to add data to a list and sort the list. Start by pressing the Stat feature. The menu you see has Edit. Choose the Edit screen. Hit Enter. Enter your data into List 1. Here's an example. 2, enter, 9, enter, 10, enter, 2, enter, 0, enter. Now we have our data entered into List 1. To leave this screen, you'll hit the feature that says Quit, so hit Second, Quit. This takes you out of the Edit screen. To sort this list, go back to Stat, select Sort A, number 2. You can use the arrow key, hit Enter. The calculator now needs to know which list to sort. We stored our data in List 1, so we'll hit Second, List 1, close parentheses, Enter, and now we see it says Done. We can see the sorted data by going back to Stat, and we can view the data in the Edit screen. As you can see, the data is now sorted from smallest to largest.